Okay, day 52, Wednesday, August 31st. Heading out, I'm about an hour of drive time. I don't know actual time from the area that I hope to find some camping near Skycomish, Washington, which is not far from Stevens Pass, which is somewhere in that area. The Pacific Crest Trail crosses there. That's the trail that goes thousands of miles from Mexico to Canada. Always wanted to hike it. We'll see if the opportunity to hike on any of it seems like it makes sense. I'm more focused just on finding the camping right now. Weather forecast is good. It's warm down here compared to the previous weeks. Mid-80s, something like that. Maybe even upper 80s occasionally, so that's too hot. Last night I slept in the car even though it was hotter than normal, and I survived. I ventilated it and used fans and stuff like that, and it does cool down quite a bit at night, even though it gets hot. Anyway, going there, hoping to make that stop. If I'm successful finding camping, then I'll go from there to the PCT to see if I can get on it. I don't know what the access is like. In other words, will I be able to drive my car, park, and then get on it easily, or is it not going to be accessible? I know it's in the area,